On my right, I follow him on Instagram. Would be Dato Dr. Ashraf Wajdi, the now amazing.
Sorry, I apologize. I'm a terrible moderator, yeah?
So he was previously a Malaysian senator, as well as a deputy minister in the Prime Minister's Department of Malaysia, in charge of Islamic affairs during the premiership of Dato Sri Najib Razak. So I'm going to be asking you later, as I introduce everyone, whether the current Minister of Religious Affairs is doing the right thing. But we'll get to Wan Faizal. Okay, Wan Faizal and I share sort of a history. He was a master student at CASIS, I was a fellow. So I remember him as a very, you know, not hot-headed, but he was a bit of a firebrand. It quite frightened me. But he had opinions, and I thought, I'm glad to see someone young who's very passionate about his issues. So Wan Faizal now is the Deputy Chairman of the Bureau of International Affairs Armada. At the moment, he's completing his Master's at King's College in Geopolitics, Territory and Security. And he's also the incumbent Secretary General of ADA, the Assembly of the Malay Civilization. Ooh, we'll get back to you soon. Then we have YB Sim Chee Kyong, also known as YB Steven Sim. YB Steven Sim was born and raised in Penang, Malaysia, and he's currently the Deputy Minister of Youth and Sports in the Malaysian Cabinet post GE14. He's also a budding poet. So next week, his third book of poetry will be launched, and it's going to be titled Dalam Salju Ada Bunga. You gotta get it. Lastly, is our young man, yeah? Encik Syahir Encik Sulaiman, who's an advocate of the Parti Islam Malaysia, PAS, who's currently in a youth school and spearheads the strategy division for the political party. He believes that the presence of PAS is beneficial to the rakyat as it provides healthy competition for Barisan Nasional and Pakatan Harapan. We're going to discuss about that. But